Hello everyone, welcome back to Rewarding Health. Are you tired of battling the symptoms of PCOD, feeling like you are constantly at war with your own body? Well, I have got you good news for you. PCOD is a lifestyle issue, and with a few simple lifestyle changes, you can take control and start feeling better. Today I am here to share more powerful do's that can make a huge difference in managing PCOD. These tips might surprise you and could be game changers you have been looking for. So let's dive right in and discover the secrets to a healthier, happier you. The first one, do include protein-rich foods. Make sure you include a good amount of protein in your meals. Foods like chicken, eggs, fish, tofu are great options. Pair these with plenty of vegetables. This combination will help you keep full throughout the day and reduce the cravings between meals, which helps keep your insulin levels in check. For example, start your day with a veggie omelette and a side of grilled chicken for lunch. Snack on roasted tofu or salad in the evening instead of going for snacky items like chips and packaged foods. Second one, do opt for whole fruits over juices. Whole fruits retain essential nutrients and fiber that are often lost in juices. Fiber is crucial for digestion and helps you feel full longer. Whole fruits also release sugar more slowly, preventing sudden spikes in blood sugar and insulin levels. Example, instead of having a glass of orange juice, eat a whole orange instead. For a snack, have an apple with peanut butter. Third one, do replace your plastic containers. Switch out all your plastic bottles and containers for those made of glass, steel or ceramic. Avoid using non-stick pans and utensils, as these can expose you to EDCs, which can disrupt your hormones. Fourth one, do increase high fiber rich foods in your diet. Incorporating high fiber foods like cauliflower, broccoli, berries and pepper in your diet can help reduce the blood sugar spike and keep the insulin resistance in check. Example, add steamed broccoli or cauliflower to your dinner and snack on berries or have pepper with hummus. If you want to know the recipe of hummus, you can check our channel. Fifth one, do exercise regularly. Include weight training and yoga in your workout routine. Regular physical activity keeps your body active, reduces stress and helps with weight management, which is very crucial if you are gaining weight due to PCOD. You can join a yoga class twice a week and incorporate weight training exercises in your routine 3 times a week, which is very, very must. Sixth one, do eat anti-inflammatory foods such as almonds, blueberries, kale, spinach, olive oil, salmon, tomatoes, turmeric, and walnuts. These all help in reduce the inflammation in your body, which is beneficial for managing your PCOD symptoms. Example, make a salad, include spinach and kale, and top it with almonds and blueberries. And you can use olive oil for dressing and add it to your meals and see how it helps reduce your PCOD symptoms. Seventh one, try a gluten and dairy-free diet. Experiment with yourself. Go gluten-free and dairy-free for 30 to 40 days and observe any changes or improvements in your body. Many people with PCOD find that reducing or eliminating gluten and dairy can alleviate some symptoms. Example, replace a regular bread with gluten-free options and opt for milk, such as almond or coconut milk instead of dairy milk. Keep a food diary and check your progress and changes in your body. Now that we have come to an end, to wrap things up, remember that managing PCOD is all about making smart, simple lifestyle choices. By adding more protein and fiber to your diet, you are opting for whole fruits, ditching plastic containers, engaging in regular exercise, and trying out the gluten and dairy-free diet, you are not just tackling PCOD, you are embracing a healthier and more vibrant you. So, start making these changes today and take control of your health. Your future self will thank you enough. Bye.